Tobias and your team. Name, your involvement in the project, and where you're from.
My name is Colleen Franklin, aka Leah Brown.
Me too.
And I was hired on the school.
Okay.
On the set.
So how did Artful Dodger come about?
So Artful Dodger is a 48-hour film project. If anybody's familiar with it, you have 48 hours to write, direct, and edit a film. Mm-hmm. So that's how it came about. And this film actually was done in 2014. I intend and has done two more since then.
For 48 hours.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Nice. So what made you come up with this concept, and what were your, because they gave you three things that you have to incorporate.
Yes.
So what were they?
They give you the requirements. Okay, so the prop was the old cassette. We gave you a line of dialogue, and the line of dialogue was, I can't possibly be that piece of it, so that has to be incorporated as well. And then they give you the character, the verbiage of it.
How long did it take you to do that?
Oh my goodness, okay. So, it's, so funny that our film festival is a boot camp for filmmakers, okay? So by the end of it, you'll know if you want to be in film. Until it starts at 8 o'clock, and they gave me until 12 o'clock midnight. Well, I didn't have a concept until about 7 o'clock in the morning that next day. So it was out of desperation that I had to come with this concept.
Wow.
Yeah.
What was the hardest part about doing the 48-hour film?
Oh my God, the hardest part was just keeping everybody together. Because, you know, a lot of people weren't in for the first time, they weren't familiar with it. And half the crew left. I mean, just the
whole
project, they just left. So just keeping everybody focused and awake and, you know, just into putting it together, that was the hardest part.
So what did you do about getting crew and replacing the people that left?
It was four of us, and we did a Brian number. Yes, we had to. We had to do.
Okay, what was the easiest part for you to
start? I mean, I would say writing, but that wasn't easy. But
and there's a time constraint too, right? How long it can be?
Yeah, it's 4 to 6 minutes. So and it was crazy because we had 8 minutes, so we had to cut it down. I mean, it is boot camp literally for filming.
It's brilliant.
Yeah, but it wasn't an easy part for me. I'm sorry.
So what was the most fun part for you?
Okay, so the fun part for me was towards the end when we were trying to finish up and we were running to get our the USB port and we were running down the street and it's like we had minutes left and we were running and
like a movie.
It was just really exciting. Yeah. So that to me
was fun for you.
That was fun for me.
You only had minutes to get in around.
Yeah. And we got it in on time.
Wow. Yeah. Okay. So, what are some things that you're working on now, or things that you can look forward to seeing from you?
Oh, as far as me, I've entertained and done two other films for the Film Festival, and of course, they want people to know who they are. Jess wrote a film short that is an adaptation of a film done by Marilyn Monroe some years ago.
Wow.
Yeah. So.
What's that about?
I can't tell you too much, but it has to do with millionaires. That's all I can say.
When do you plan on filming it?
It should be in production, like, within the month.
Okay.
Yeah.
If people want to reach out and be a part of it in some way, are you looking for anybody to
Oh, yes, on? Definitely. So all of my social media is under Filmmakers Lab. That's Filmmakers Lab. That's everything. That's Facebook, Instagram,
Twitter,
blog, Filmmakers Lab.
Okay. Twitter too?
Yep.
All right.
Yep.
And so what are some positions you're looking for? Are you looking for actors or
yes.
just people?
Yes, mostly
actors.
Actors.
Okay.
Yeah, mostly actors.
So
I believe they have a crew already.
Where do they submit for that?
You know what? I'm not really sure. You can submit to me. My email address is lena.brown@filmmakerslab.com, and then I can forward it to
okay.
the right people.
And is this a paid project?
Yes.
Okay.
It's a paid project.
And how long do you plan on filming this for? Like what, is it features?
Well,
short?
I think what the plan is to, you know, they do the film shorts, they make the trailers.
It's a proof of concept.
Yeah. And then she's probably going to make a web series out of it.
Sorry. So is it a period piece? Because you're saying it's based off of
It's not a period piece, no.
That was long.
It's just, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I took that and brought it into 2017.
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, it's give it up for Ayes on the Chain.
No.